10 laps?
11
laps.
I fuel for 11. We won't do 11, but just in case I use more fuel. But
40 litres.
Yeah, right, exactly. 40 for 11.
So. Fucking hell, absolutely flying, you bastards.
Great luck, George.
Thanks.
Pole position, 21 minutes.
This race has been waiting a wee while.
Yeah, it certainly has. I remember back in the day, we did a race around here in the GT3 Championship, and I'm sure I've still got a video of it somewhere. And there was like, this grid was packed down to the first corner. It must have been like 15 cars.
And then who wiped us all out?
There was one crash and then we restarted it. I think it was John and Nick came together. But then we restarted it and we went again and it was like clean. Everyone's. It's ace. I guess if there was more people on, I'd probably be further down the pack. Sometimes not a bad thing.
John said he'd be back next week.
Yeah, I'm here next week and then I'm off for 2 weeks.
Was that when you were waiting to Bizzle?
Yeah, Holly Bob's with the kids.
Okay, George, let's get this right. No fuck ups.
Am I the only one on mediums?
Looks that way.
Yeah.
You need the. You should be on hards really, just to even out a bit. So should George.
See how the last two laps go.
Yeah, it's going to be sketchy for a bit though, Mike. Yeah. I think.
Be like
mediums.
I forget how to launch this thing. Wait, fuck.
Careful past the takeaway, boys.
Pull the clutch, George, and then press XYZ, and then pull the paddle.
Go. Right side's clear. To Stefan behind is now 1.8 seconds. 2, Stefan behind is now 1.6. Stay between the lines, please, George. You're in the lead. Gap to Stefan behind is now 1.6 seconds. You've got cold front tyres. Behind is now 1.4 seconds. gap to Stefan behind is now 1.7 seconds. We're seeing minor wear all around.
I think your ping's
all right, George, we're halfway through. Fuel is tight. You might need to save some fuel to get to the end.
Yeah. Sorry, guys. It's a pain.
I did well to avoid you for that.
Still going fast. But no.
It's a strike to this hell, isn't it?
Yeah.
The potential is probably mine being halfway around the world.
Thank you. gap behind is now 1.2 seconds. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Okay, George, 5 minutes of fuel remaining, 5 minutes. One more lap, keep it together, we'll win this. Your lap times are improving. Nice one, George. Great win. You deserve that today. Clear right.
Holy fuck.
That was hard work, George.
Well done, George.
Jesus, you kept me honest, Stephen.
I just couldn't quite get within a second.
I had a couple of VR issues there towards the start of the race where you probably saw me driving off the road on straights and stuff. Thankfully, it didn't happen again.
What happened to
Jay? I got taken out at turn three.
Oh, that was me when I ran inside you, but you went two laps down, didn't you?
Then Mike's pinged to kill me.
Oh,
And then three times, Mike. And then I decided to just do some testing with the car, extra practice, and change the setup, and just see how I'll try and get used to it a bit more.
Yeah, sorry about that, mate. I was doing a bit of a max, and then the gap was there, and then it wasn't.
It's all right. We all.
No, I'm sorry, fellas. If I could flick a switch and fix the thing, I would. But I know how annoying it is.
It was weird that, because you were like two or three cars ahead, and yeah, the next thing, you alongside me, coming across the front of me, I'm like, "What? Who the fuck? What's going on?" Like the leaderboard's going crazy.
Yeah, yeah, I could see it in real time, going up and down all over the place.
I'm not sure if it was all
well, my screen went.
It looked
nuts.
Like you was like mega drifting some of those corners, Mike. So you were either arse end wide out, or that was just ping.
Good job, you're on mediums. Aero guys, what are you running on around here on the rear wing?
I'm running zero and two, Jay.
Zero and two. Okay, I had one and four on, and I was like, nah, this is not good. So I went and switched to one and two, and
just to add some space to the next, I'm running one and six.
What? So you came.
I was running. What was George running? Zero and two.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I noticed that George and I were quite even through the first sector. He was probably getting away from me up the start finish straight and then down the long second straight, and then through the latter half of the lap I was really catching him, so we were basically doing the same lap times but in totally different ways.
Yeah, I found the cars way more sketchy with that rear aero knockdown too, but down the straights it's way quicker, so you can't, yeah, you just got to be a bit more on your toes with lower aero with this. I think
I might knock it down one in two and have a go.
I think you'll be all right. Yeah, four I drove, Stephen. It's, yeah, it's stuck to the ground.
I only lost it once on one on four, so that probably says a lot of how stable it is.
You lost it on that last corner, didn't you?
Yeah, I just went in and asked a little bit too much to that rear left,
which was already on fire.
It was on fire.
Yeah, you can see. Oh shit, fuel.
I just sent it far too hard into turn one, two, three. Bottom of the hill.
I saw that. Yeah.
First lap. Just there was no braking performance on the cold tires and the cold brakes and whatnot.
Watch for lights.
Braking too late. I expect the car to be better for some reason coming back into it.
Someone just disappeared.
He's just disappeared. George.
No,
you know? George, you here?
I'm here. Yeah.
Keenan. Are we waiting? What are we doing?
Let's go!
We can wait, or if he comes back, we can restart.
Yeah. Oh, I'm waiting.
I've got a nice size wipe off the line then.
Slow down and wait for Jay, who's miles behind.
Yeah, I wasn't sure what are we doing.
What are we doing? I thought we were restarting there, are we?
We can do, but then it sets the grid to the qualifying.
Oh, right, okay, well, you let me know. Well, somebody's gone steaming ahead there in first place.
Hey, I've got to enjoy the limelight whilst I can.
I'm coming. I guess we can race till Keenan turns up, if he does.
He seems to have disconnected to the server completely.
Alright, wait for me, then I'll come and...
You see, if the server's not listed in... And Jesus, I couldn't ever remember it. Content manager, well then you'll have to do what I did.
He is on Discord, apparently.
Yellow flag, caution.
Well, that's undisconnected off Discord now.
Well, let's get... That's worst.
Oh, is that Ross?
We could call this a warm-up lap.
Yeah, we just restart then.
And Ross disappeared as well, yeah, he has.
I'm just going back to pits.
Oh. Are you going back to pits then?
Stephen, you're the boss here, I think.
Well, if we all go back to pits, and then just all leave from pit, then we just go back.
Yeah.
Because George and I should go at the back. And then Ross, Mike, Jay up front.
I'm first.
Well, we just do that then, rather than...
Yeah, I'm in pits.
The back. Right.
Does anybody else have the cars, or...
Head now, and then warm up at the end.
Does anybody else have the cars in front of them?
Go, go, go. I got a... Right, who's controls locked.
Yeah, I got controls locked as well.
Oh, okay.
So, what are we doing, sorry?
Hold on, wait for them. How long is this here controls locked for?
100
seconds more. Right, what position am I in?
See you later, suckers.
Wait in the first corner. Oh, wait there, Jay. Wait there, yeah. Right.
Your pit exit's clear.
You're not doing much waiting, Jay.
Yeah, Jay, hold on.
I can't stop. My tyres will get so cold.
Right, so that's... So, are we waiting on Ross, were you?
I get the advantage of last at the pits, do I? Warm tyres.
Well, if you can make it, yeah.
I just heard Discord go.
Maybe I'll think this one.
Left side.
Right, where's Ross now?
He's still there, clear left.
Am I the safety car? Are we here? We bunched.
Yeah, I think that's us now, yeah.
Alright, so I'll just go when I feel like it, yeah?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Car left. Still there, clear left.
Fucking bit of Max shenanigans there.
My car's like blocks of ice as well here.
Yeah, careful lads.
P5. George, the next car is Stefan. Minutes left. Car is Burton. front tyres are cold. Leader has just done a 204.82. Okay, George, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. We're looking all right here. Keep your concentration nice and smooth. Halfway home, fuel's good. P5. Fastest lap for Stefan, 204.41. Stefan is now in the lead. Okay, George, 5 minutes to go,
right,
5 minutes left.
The road's now at the coast until they just come back down.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Oh no.
Oh, I even left room on the outside, Jay.
Yeah, I just took the grass.
I got dirt on my tyres in that left hand, I just couldn't turn in.
Did you fall off when Jay fell off, Mike?
Yeah, like a numpty.
Because when he was speeding across the road in front of me, I was like, well, I've just missed him, that's nice. But I didn't know if you'd collected him or not.
No, I missed him and then just went off the next corner stupidly.
Oh, fair enough.
Yeah, I caught the front inside wheel just slightly and then it just spat me out. I thought I had it, I was like, oh, I'm straight on the grass, and then it went, nope.
I blew it as well.
Nice to run that.
My rear tires are absolutely cooked.